should party. That's my trademark, party. We all... So I'm Tim Bird. I play indie pop. I play everything I possibly can. I'm an acoustic musician. And I just play whatever I can, whenever I can. They're all fun. I like to write songs that I can dance to, that I can play to. Like, I can, you know, if I can move around to it and I'm playing it, I can hope someone can dance to it as well, you know? Like, yeah, I love the environment. I love the atmosphere. I think this place has got the best room to play in. The stage is so comfortable to play on, and just like, not only the acoustics, but just the layout itself of the venue makes it so much different, but just so much more, you know, it's more intimate, more, you know, you can really get in touch with the crowd, you can really talk to a crowd, you can really feel the music as well as a musician, if you're a listener, or, you know, you can really get your message across. Okay, so this song I wrote when I just got home from a very late night, and it was about 3 a.m. and my housemate and I sat down and were like, let's write a song, man, let's write a song. Absolutely wasted. So we spent 3 hours just sat there, just going through lyrics early morning, and after this 3 hours we had a song that I was really happy with and he's really happy with. And you're here in our house at least 20 times a day now because it's the only song we can play together. But yeah, I'm really happy with it. It's about a girl that's trying to find love, just came out of a relationship where she wasn't treated very well. She's trying to find love, but she's just looking in the wrong places with the wrong guys. And yeah.
Yeah, so this song I wrote as well with a guy called Ash Turner. So I can take all the credit.
Oh, and she no longer is a woman.